And still more breaking news to get to. One person is dead after a car crash involving a tractor trailer and an automobile. This happened in Randolph County on I-74 near mile marker 68, not far from Ashboro. This happened just a couple of hours ago near 2 p.m. Authorities tell us the driver of the car involved was killed. No one else was hurt. The road is still closed. They expect it will stay that way for at least two more hours until about 6 o'clock tonight.